So gang, we are here with Resident Evil 7. I was hoping to do this on stream. Not going to happen. My internet connection is still shit. Pain in the ass, I know. What can you do about it? So Resident Evil 5 was a bit of a slog. Here we're on 7. Shouldn't take us too long. We're playing it on PC. Because I'm going to not cheat, but we're going to try and skip this if we can. Can I skip it? Uncanny Valley lady. Oh god. Okay, I can't skip it. Just shut up and watch it, I guess.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
It's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby, Louisiana. I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
So there's no real way to skip that. It's just kind of, I'm looking around. But yeah, as I was saying, I'm not exactly cheating. I'm playing New Game Plus and I'm going to use infinite weapons just to blast through the game because we don't have time. Such is life. Still though, I had hoped to do the whole demo, play the demo, because the demo's kind of canon. But let's just blast through it. Nah, don't need to stop and check stuff out. And he just clips through the train. And despawns, I guess. So it's all about getting the first item box, getting the elusive infinite pistol, blazing through it. I'm happy Resident Evil 5 is over. I imagine played with a friend, it's probably quite fun, but relying on the AI companion is a nightmare. Worth not repeating if you can. I imagine once you have like the weapons upgraded and stuff, it's a bit better, but starting off, no. It's a picture of, yeah, we're not checking out stuff. We don't have to, folks. We'll just blaze through it. bonus ammo and stuff. Doesn't matter if we're going for the infinite weapon. Videotape, I'm not interested in. None of it really I'm interested in right now. There you go, Ethan. Ethan's never dressed for the occasion. Suit, pants, and shirt. Looks like a lost lawyer. We've kind of done a semi Gordon Freeman on him, because we never actually see him. I know there's pictures out there, there's even one in the thumbnail for this video, but is that what he really looks like? Are Capcom gonna bother? Hopefully they fixed Chris Redfield, that he's no longer steroid rage Chris in 8. Man, 8's gonna be so sweet. We've only checked out one demo. I'm not in any rush to check out the rest of the demos. Maybe tomorrow. Come on, buddy. So you know who that is from playing the demo. It's one of the guys in the camera crew of that TV show. Yeah, so we're just gonna race through to the fight with Bitchface here. Yo, Mia, wake the fuck up.
Ethan?
Are you alright?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't.
Fix the audio levels a bit.
Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Okay. Nothing wrong with the audio levels. Sorry about that. Messing around with them. Come on, crazy lady.
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on?
Uncanny Valley face. That's what's going on.
3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
You think? So I think RE7 was the first in the kind of current generation of tech with performance capture, photogrammetry, and the actors' faces, performances captured. So you can kind of tell the uncanny valley-ness is still there. Much improved come to Resident Evil 2 Remake and Resident Evil 3 Remake, which I haven't played. And I'm not too fond of Resident Evil 3, as some of you may know. No big deal if you are. That's fine. We don't have to share taste in Resident Evils. But 3 and 6 are non-runners for me. 5 is close to being a non-runner. Bloody AI. Anyways, bitterness of RE5 AI turning me off the character of Sheva aside.
There.
Come on.
It's there.
I do actually like all the characters in RE7. There's none that kind of poke out. Mia, I wasn't sure about.
I remember this room.
but you're not meant to be sure about her. But by the end of the game, I was quite fond of her. Yeah, we're not checking shit.
It's gone. It's gone. We're gonna be a family now that you're here.
Oh, what do I have to do to trigger the next part? Yeah, I'm just kind of pushing through. There we go. I have a look at a dolly. So, upstairs, folks. Can't really sprint right now, which is a pain. Come on, crazy lady. Get this over and done with. Yeah, this is very disturbing, this bit. More so than any of the gore or horror. Just someone banging their head against the wall like that is just... yeah. Okay. Oh shit, man. Used to. There, that's what I wanted to do. Oh well. Look, we'll be fine. We'll wake me up. Come on, Mia. Wake up. Okay, so Zoe.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? What the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
All right, so that's Zoe. Hard to get good audio levels in this game, but bear with me, folks. No, don't need maps. Maps are for the weak. We will, however, take the axe. there's nothing in the kitchen. I've just got to persevere. I love the way he runs, just kind of jogs, saunters. No sprinting. And here we go, I get attacked with a chainsaw.
It's okay, it's me. You know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Who's done that? It fucking hurts!
You could say. Oh, there you go. Not safe for kids, guys. So, to the attic. And our first save. God. Find me a... Yeah, we'll just use the top one. So, back in B is quick turn. Worth remembering that, because you can't move very fast in this game. Can't move very fast at all. Okay, come on. This is the slowest part of the game. Once I get weapons, guys, this is going to change dramatically.
Okay, fine.
Okay, so what's reload? R2 to attack. Oh, I can still guard, huh? Oh, well. Okay. So... Weapon-wise, I can smash these boxes. There's nothing in them, but I can smash them. There are some stuff to be smashed. This is going to be tough because we don't have all the health we need. Oh. Jesus. We're fucked. We're fucked. We're fucked. I switched to the mouse and keyboard to see if I could... I'm going to go back to mouse and keyboard. We'll see if that works. God, he's so slow reloading. Oh, I just wasted. Yeah. Okay, folks. That's alright. Not to worry, not to worry. That's a bit easier once you have the ability to land headshots with a keyboard and mouse. A lot tougher. Give me the fucking chainsaw. I'll be taking the chainsaw. There you go, welcome to the family. That's the toughest part, kind of over. Love the way they just staple your hand back on, because that works. Well, it could be stapled back on, but what about the bone?
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Supper. Come here, boy.
think I have to wait here. I'm not quite sure. I do. Just gotta make it to that first item box, folks.
Don't worry, I'm still here.
Okay, I don't remember that. I remember being able to do this where I just get straight in without him fucking me up like that. Thank you. Ben, you go over here and you kind of hide for a moment. Just so he loses track of you. Yeah, I think that's what you have to do. Yeah, you just kind of have to hide. Maybe I got it fucking wrong. Yeah, look, we just got to get to the item box, so... I have to, like...
Don't worry, I'm still here.
I'm dead. Move.
Come out, wherever you are.
I'm back. See if I care. I now have an infinite gun, hopefully. So this is where the playthrough actually starts. Come on, item box. Weapons out of your item. Weapons, Albert, 01R. Yeah. X-ray glasses improves your vision so you can see where items are located. Um, Thought I had an infinite gun. Okay, so it's a replica gun. That's all right.
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Hell of a girl.
Okay, so I'm used to the weapon now. Well, it took a while.
Open up.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons call. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk then.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
Oh, you must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
All you gonna get. Now go, garage, now.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
We're gonna put it in the item box, Ethan. That's what we're gonna do with the knife. Don't have inventory space for two melee weapons. We have a fucking saw. Have a look. There might be weapons. Well, probably isn't items. This is probably... Oh, wait. No, there is an item. We're not going for bobbleheads. We're not going for anything. We're just going for regular good old coin. Yeah, well, you know. Yeah, I get those from outside, I believe. Okay, so there's nothing here. Shoot Dad in the face. That's what we're gonna do, Ethan. Shoot from Poppy in the face. Okay, nothing down there. 45 minutes in, my god. Yeah, gotta race through this, folks. Fuck. Wait, let me just see. Can I actually... No, I have to use the knife. Fuck's sake. Go get the knife. Damn it. Let's go. Electrical tape.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey,
put
that door open.
Fuck you, Dad. Okay, so I get it. I get it, Dad. We need to get the key. Ethan, why do you run like a lady? On, Dad. Run the car. You coming, Dad? Good stuff.
I'm an old man, son. An old man.
I can fucking take you on, Dad. Fucking Dad is in the car now. That was... Fucking bullshit. Dad was meant to die. Okay, grab the key, then do it. Shit.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door open. Put that door open.
been dead. Hey, so Dad is dead. Good stuff. Dad. Okay, so now we can put away this pistol, I think, and the knife, can we? Yeah, we can. We'll hold on to the pistol, actually, for now, until we get, like, sorted with more ammo and stuff. Three rounds doesn't hold much, does it? Should fuck Dad up though. Pretty good. Very elaborate lock. I know I said we weren't going to do that stuff. But yeah. We're off to the races. Should be able to just mix from now on just weapons. It's great to change bullets as well. Alright, maybe that comes later. Alright. Irritating, but I'll answer.
My daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Like a paint or so, and it'd be actually quite a cool house.
as you can.
Once family, always family.
I'm gonna cheese him. Come on, dude. What items can I put here? Okay, you can go up there.
You can't hide from me, boy.
Trying to just alert him. Same as Mr. X, really. He's kind of can't go in a save room. Man, I got. Where are you, douchebag? Dad, keep putting bullets in his head. We'll see how that goes. Oh, Jesus. Cheesing him again. Okay. Always do that? I thought when I took him down, he was down. Oh, Dad, where are you? Shut the fuck up, Dad. Good question, Ethan. Who does? Who builds stuff like this? So yeah, game opens up pretty quickly now, I think. Oh, this is the molded. I'm running with the molded. We're not gonna back down from Mr. Molded. Come fuck him up. Bye bye, Mr. Molded. Okay, I'm behind the scorpion door. Notes and stuff we're not really interested in that much. Oh, okay, yeah. Okay, where is the piece of paper with the crap I have to do written? Okay, hold on. We're back up. God damn it, I used to know this. So far. Something's wrong with me. It must be the shit they made me eat. I'm gonna die. To get out of here, I love Courtney. Alright, Travis. Damn, Travis. Right, whatever. We may just look up a walkthrough for that one. Seven. Where is it? Or what's the puzzle? What's the name of that room? What is it? You're in a cellar. Cellar puzzle. Oh no, no, yeah. Okay, maybe I'm being dim. Let's go back. No doubt I'm being dim. That aside, let's go back. Come on, back. Open the door. Tara. What? Laura. God. Based off the note that was left behind by Jack, you learned that the most... Why do they do the walkthroughs like... They want to keep you on the site reading, so they go with this long-winded crap with how to solve them. To solve the puzzle, head to the far right of the room and open the last bin. This will reveal the name on the tape inside with the name of Tara, giving you the three A's you need to solve the puzzle. Now head over to the incinerator with the handprint and open it as well. This will unlock the left... I just don't have time for why there's a crematorium in the fucking. Anyone else want some? Okay, to the dissection room. Oh, okay. So now I have to fight. Wait, do I have to fight? Go, dickhead. Ugh. Right, back to the item box. God damn it. All the way back to the item box. To put two shotgun shells in there. It's a double back. Didn't need to do it, but there you go. Don't know why I thought, I reckon, oh, there's got to be one of those crawler duties is going to show up. Okay, so. What can I dump? So, yeah, I'll try and go for enhanced ammo as much as I can from here on out. I never put the shotgun shells in that fucking thing. God damn. It's kind of a bit of an oversight by me. You done, lads? And about just as quick as my items have filled up again.
Father. Now she says he will be her father. No. I'll be him suffer.
Go toe to toe with him with the power tools battle. So I roll, Jack. Did you ever notice in Resident Evil everyone else uses chainsaws to cut through shit the whole time? They don't break them. Oh, serpent key. Yeah, I don't have a serpent key. So I don't need those tablets at all. Man, I'm running out of space. So all these bonus items. To give you a bit more inventory space in New Game Plus, but I guess they're just trying to make you work for it. At least I don't have to walk all the way around again. Ethan needs to learn how to run a bit faster, I think. Okay, so what can I ditch here? I'm gonna ditch those for now. I can't hurt her. God damn it. Scorpion key. Go, Scorpio. Oh, I went the wrong way. It's okay. It's not the end of the world. Dookly. That's a crow. Okay. Where's the other goddamn scorpion door? So we most definitely have to Oh. Drop some stuff off, because we are bloated again. Okay, so, probably save all the gunpowder, you know, for enhanced bullets or something. Yeah, hopefully this is the last. Oh, no, it's not. Where does the scorpion key go after this? Hold on. Am I being dull? I think I'm being dull again. God damn it. Just want to use up the scorpion key. That's all I want to do. The house isn't that big either, like. It has to go somewhere. God damn it. It's one of the bobblehead things. It's a crow key. God damn it. There's no reason to go back there. It's the nearest item box. I'll do the shotgun thing. Maybe that'll progress things. Can't find the damn scorpion door. Okay, so what will I leave here for temporarily? So that whole side of the inventory is something that I can possibly just ignore now. Is that it? Can't be it. You know, I haven't used that guard that much. I bet you I can leave that scroll in the item box, because the art of defense, because I'm mostly attacking. Okay, where's the scorpion doors? Main hall. I don't know. We're cheating. We're going to Google it. Oh, I know where it is. God damn it. Okay. So we got the piece for the grandfather clock. We have to go back. My head wasn't in puzzle mode there. I'm just in kind of get through the game as quick as possible mode. Okay, so once we get the door open outside, we get that first save in. I'm going to call part one after 2 hours, just because if it goes over 2 hours, it just takes that little bit longer to upload. It's a little bit more of a pain in the ass. Okay, so I'm gonna have to go in here and load it up. It's important you call back. What is the repair kit for? Well, we're gonna find out. Yes, so I know you're trying to call. Okay, so I'll be back, so don't worry. A repair kit for fixing broken firearms contains a limited number of replaceable parts. Okay, so we can use that on perhaps. Ooh. Hold on. Hold on. I could repair the gun over here. Don't think I've ever done that. Oh, check it out. Yeah. Good old double barrel. Did cost me 2 bullet shells, but yeah. I think this is a more powerful gun. Makes way more sense to use this. I always notice how you run faster outside than you do inside. Okay, so.
First I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
So her accent is really good, but I don't know. Kind of fell a bit there or something. Maybe I'm just being an idiot. Okay, so yeah, we're up on 1 minute 50 whatevers. So yeah, I'm gonna save, guys, and we're gonna call this part 1. Normal. Yeah, we're gonna just continue saving over just the one save for this. We don't need to go crazy. Well, cool. That was part 1 of Resident Evil 7, and I think we're going to get through this quicker than the others, to be honest with you. Well, cool, folks. Thanks for tuning in. See you all for part 2 of RE7.